Hi everyone. Today I will teach you how to say Happy Thanksgiving in Chinese. Thanksgiving is a holiday celebrated in the US. Family would get together, giving thanks for the blessing year. Although Chinese people do not really celebrate Thanksgiving, they also like to give thanks to others who have helped them. Therefore, in Chinese, the word Thanksgiving is always associated with parents' love, as well as God's blessing in Christianity. Alright, let's begin our lesson. Thanksgiving, 感恩. Thanksgiving, 感恩. Festival, 节. Festival, 节. Happy, 快乐. Happy, 快乐. Happy Thanksgiving, 感恩节快乐. Happy Thanksgiving, 感恩节快乐. That's all for today. Thanks for watching. I wish you all Happy Thanksgiving. Bye.